Now we are dealing with question number 4. Simplify Roman number 4, root 50 minus root 32. Solution: root 50 minus root 32. So here, let us find the prime factors of 50, 225 and 5 into 5. So we can write down a root 50 is 2 into 5 into 5 minus 32. Let us take 32. 2 16 is 32. 2 2 2 6 12. 2 8 is 16. 2 4 is 8 and 2 2 is 4. So minus root over, let me rough out, I hope you understood. So it is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. So now, root over 2 into 5 into 5, it is 5 square, right? And minus 2 square into 2. 2 square into 2 square into 2. So 5 square. So now let us separate the root differently. Okay, 5 square, write down 5 square and root. Into 2 also. 2 root 2 minus root 2 square into root 2 square into root 2. Only 1, 2 is there at last. So square and root cancel, square root cancel, square root cancel. So this is 5 root 2 minus 2 to the 4 root 2. Similar to the previous question, simplify question number Roman number 3. So how you are going to do 5 minus 4? Okay, root 2, root 2, they are same. So what you are going to do? 5 minus 4, which will be 1. 1 root 2, or you can write down directly as root 2. Thank you so much. We'll meet in the next video.